Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Verstappen, Perez, Stroll and Antonio Giovinazzi, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, George Russell and Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Ali, Nicholas Latifi, and Yuki Tsunoda, Mazepin, Giotto, Joe, and Marcus Armstrong. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Thank you. 15.9 seconds.
This is coming in very slow.
and Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So let's review the updated driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Ali. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. thanks so much for the invitation to your HQ. Let's have a little chat about the team's performance this season.
We've seen ex-driver Lucas Weber has been spending quite a lot of time with your team recently. We understand he's... In a recent interview, you spoke on the topic of mental health in sports, and you mentioned...
You spoke a while back of a... So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so... Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.